Olathe, the manhunt for a suspect wanted in another deadly shooting is now over.
KMBC 9's Brenda Washington at the scene on East Breyer Drive now.
It's been a very deadly weekend here in Olathe. This is the third murder in 3 days. In fact, we have officers that are still here at the scene. 516 East Breyer. You can see one officer parked over here, has his lights on this home here. This is where a murder happened overnight, about 8 o'clock Sunday night. Officers were called to this home after getting calls about a disturbance. They found that a man had been shot to death. Now, witnesses told officers that the suspect, a man, had escaped on foot. Well, that triggered a manhunt that lasted for about 2 hours, with a man later being caught and arrested in a wooded area. Now, police have not released any information so far about a motive or whether or not the suspect lived here or what the relationship between the suspect and the man found dead is here. Of course, they're asking that if you have any information that you please call the TIPS hotline. Again, this is the third murder in 3 days. On Friday, a 23-year-old woman and her 4.5-month-old baby daughter, they were murdered in their home. The woman's live-in boyfriend has been arrested for those murders. From Olathe, Brenda Washington, KMBC 9.